proposed to increase the rebate limit to 7 lakh in the new tax regime.